Doet hij het nu?
Oké, it's recording.
It's recording.
Oké, spannend.
So,
my name is Iris Kensmil. I'm a painter. I'm a visual artist. I make paintings and drawings. Most of my paintings are about a black emancipation struggle through history. I collect like a lot of images from the internet, but also from magazines and from newspapers, of course. And I collect them, and then sometimes they come up to me, and then I use them for my team in my paintings and installations. I use oil paint, and for my installations, they are mostly size specific. So that means that I look at the space where I'm working in. And that means that sometimes I use drawings or paintings on the wall. And then on top of that, I decide, it depends on the team, of course, also, what I do with that. So then mostly I do paintings over drawing, or I do paintings above paintings. That's also possible in some of my installations. Yes. This installation background is inspired by Hanna Daboven. And of course, Hanna Daboven is a German artist from the 60s. And in the paintings, I use portraits of May Ajim and Katrina Ooyentooye. And also there is like a painting about a racist demonstration, the first one in Berlin in the 80s. I choose those two women because most of my work are about black emancipation. And for instance, in the installation in Venice, I use different feminists from different continents. And this time I wanted to use German activist and feminist because also in the Netherlands, they had like a really good connection with the Dutch feminist. And that was in the 80s. And so for me, it was interesting to make the connection between those women in that time, but also, yeah, what's happening now. So that is also the question, what is the relationship with those different feminists in different countries in different times. My dedication to paint from this subject is because in my youth, I didn't see so much black figures in the museums, on paintings, or if you saw some, then it was like in the background as a servant. And so for me, it was important to see a reflection of black people in the Netherlands, where I live. Yeah, my relation with Angela Davis is, I must say, I read the books of Angela Davis, and of course she's like an icon for me, and she visited Amsterdam a couple of years ago at Black Archives, and I was there, and so I was very lucky to meet her in person. The Black Archives is an archive who concentrated on black history in general, but the focused on the Netherlands, for instance, because it's in the Netherlands. And they organize readings all about black history, racism, etc. Yeah, the first painting I did, I made several works on Angela Davis. So the first one I did was like a painting, And this painting is now in the collection of the Van Abbe Museum, for instance. It's a black and white photo of her. And I think it was spread in the US because she was a prisoner there. And so it's a really iconic photo from that time as well, huh? Because it was spread all over the place that she was prison, etc. And but now I met Angela David, so it was good for me to do another painting of her. And then because it's also different when you meet someone, then of course the perception of how this person is in real is quite different. Mm-hmm. The paintings I do, sometimes I painted black icons, for instance Angela Davis is one of them, but also it can be about Malcolm X or Gloria Wecker from the Netherlands. And those are figures who are really important for me, just to have like for myself a line of what happened through history with, and what are those figures doing for the future as well.